Hi friends, this is Balaji. I'm going to teach how to download and install the subtitle editor and also how to make a subtitle for the video in this video. Okay. First you have to go to download the subtitle editor. Further you have to Google you have to type subtitle editor. Okay. Subtitle editor, we having a lot of links come in there. I have to select subtitle editor 3.5.3 download free. We can download the subtitle editor 3.5.3. You can download from here. Download portable or other versions. Download old version. You have to download any version. Now the subtitle editor. After downloader, we get the exe setup file that is like this. This is a setup file for the subtitle editor 3.5.6 setup. We can install it and we get the desktop icon like this. Subtitle editor, this is a desktop icon. Okay, like this we get the subtitle editor. We can open it. We can open. This is a window of the subtitle editor. This is the video. Video can play this area, and here the sound track from this area. In this area, the soundtrack will become, and we can create a subtitle, translate, create, adjust. The three options will be there. Normally we have to create subtitle means we have first of all have to select the video we want to create subtitle. First we have to open video files. I am giving some small file. So you can see the transition or some video I have taken. Okay, here now this is the video in that you want to add a subtitle. Here means we have to go create tab. Okay, here create tab and insert new subtitle at video position. That is position video, which position we having want the subtitle means in that position we have to insert the subtitle. Okay, first we have to insert. Okay, give insert subtitle means it will be take the here. Here also this is the soundtrack of the this above video. We can now this is the first subtitle timing that is we can the subtitle see the timing 1 second duration between these two time. In that time what are the text should be displayed. I typing welcome to G. This video in the, here see here is welcome to G. In that particular duration in the start that is 1.283. In the particular duration the welcome to G will be displayed in this video. We see here I'm selecting here. See here the paused it. If I play up the this much of duration the welcome to G will be displayed. That means here we are given is 0.283 to 1.283. This is the duration we have to see here. Welcome to G. After the area over the G will be, if we want to increase more time means we can more time it will present. Okay, if you see here 0.283 is a starting time and 4.3 the difference between these two task starting and different 3 points this 3.72 seconds the welcome to G will be displayed. Again repeat this. I double click in this, we can bring into the first position. and welcome to G. Okay, this will be showing it. And I now we are going to add second subtitle. Once we have to create insert B, that will be start at 4.201. That is end time of first subtitle will less than the starting time of next subtitle. Okay, so that only that there is no merge between the subtitles. Okay, so that we have to know the correct timing. Okay, so if I'm giving subscribe my video, I giving that, and see the timing will be 4.201 to 5.401. That's a 1.2 second. I increase the timing. I click in this place. It shows the starting time and ending time will be increasing. Increasing or somewhat or somewhat. And you're gonna play now. The subscribe my video will be present for some duration. Subscribe my video for some duration. After that, again one more subtitle. Like again, you have to insert new subtitle for video portion. I click. Again, gives subscribe my channel. Channel I giving, okay. Channel that will also ask for starting version and ending version. That is before particular subtitle. Before that, we having a last subtitle. In that starting end is less than the starting subtitle of next time. Next, that is starting time of the next subtitle, it will be greater than. Okay, that is end time will be less than the starting time, and starting time is greater than the end time. Okay, here giving it. That's all. If play that, if you increase the timing of the subtitle, the particular subtitile timing grading. In this particular time, in the subtitle, the particular subtitle, what you given that will be play, that will be take that much duration present. After that, it will be here. Subscribe my channel. Okay, and after that, again insert my subtitle at new position. And here I giving this created by Balaji. Created by Balaji. That will be present again sometime. Increasing. Okay, in this portion only there is 12.27 time to 13.47. In that particular time period only the created by Balaji will be present. We have to increase the timing, drag and increase. And you have to play that, you have to click that subtitle where it will come to first position, and it will be present created by Balaji, will be showing. That's all. You have to create the subtitle. If you want to know the source, you have to create, see the timing period. Okay, first one was the timing period, what you give. Welcome to G. Subscribe my video, subscribe my channel, and create a Balaji. That we can save this subtitle. You have to click save button. You have to hear G friend is a sub rip, that is subtitle format you get, and the G format giving that and save it. And now you can close it. You can close the minimize the subtitle editor and going to the where the subtitle stored. In this place I'm going to D drive. Balaji online tutorial channel. Here we having the front here the we stored subtitle will be present here. If you play G from font play K thus below we have welcome to sub G and subscribe my video, subscribe my channel created by Balaji. This is how the subtitle of the particular video we can create. Before we have to know that when you going to open the video file, the video file name should be same as to the sub video file name is same as to the subtitle file name. That time only it can be the subtitle will be shown. Okay, this is the way we can create a subtitle for a particular video. Thank you for watching.